How y'all doing? Guess what? Forget about Jamaica. Forget about London. Forget about Paris. This is indeed the most exciting place. The most exciting place to be today. The most exciting place on planet Earth. How y'all doing one more time? Are you slipping into unconsciousness? Are you slipping in consciousness? Are you falling asleep? We can't afford that because we have all the way from Kingston, Jamaica, the epicenter of this wonderful, this eternally great music, Miss Tanya Stephens. Lift your voices for her. Now bring her on stage. Bring on Tanya Stephens. Tanya Stephens. Tanya.
Gentlemen, I want to invite you on a journey. I sincerely hope you're in the mood to travel today because we're going back in time. Are you ready? Can you tell me, are you ready now? I want to take you way back to when a girl in a mic's worth wasn't determined by the length of her skirt. I made way back to creativity before MTV, before BET. Way back before recycling shit, when the props that you got was for your writing and shit. Let's rewind before the time when you used to leave to be a singer. You had to actually know key. I mean, way back before people made a job seeing who's best. Adam personating Bob. I made a way back to when you sweat blood on every line to get one good song, then cost $16.99. To be considered good, you had to actually say stuff. I mean, way, way, Marvin Gaye, way back. So won't you say that you will come with me? Let us journey past this melody. Give us room to exercise our minds. Oh, I wanna take you to another place, another time. Better hooks, better rhyme. Whoa, won't you come with me? Let us journey past this fallacy. Give us room to exercise our minds. Yeah. Oh, I wanna take you to another place, another time. Better hooks, better eyes. Sierra Nevada, are you ready to come with me? We're on a journey right now. We're going back in time. Back to the beginning of a girl called Tanya Stephens. We're going back to St. Mary, Jamaica, y'all. Yeah, come. Come and say, hey, Miss Dimension. Ask yourself this question. Who don't say, oh, no, I'm one man. But what? Have you ever stopped to think why make a girl cheat? And have you ever asked me if me like how you eat? You need to check yourself before you start hit your teeth, guys. And have you ever wondered where make a girl cook? A woman must be satisfied before you say you're done. Can't say a thing if you ain't up against fun, cause you're not ready. Me hear a little fool a say I improve the world. How in my boom carry and I sleep over her. Get you up together for you looking at a girl, cause pull it down now. Pull it, pull it down now. We're still on our journey back in time. We didn't get finished yet. In fact, we just started. Do you know where I went from there? Do you know where I went from there? Really and truly, you know the man you're gonna lose with. How am I saying that? Some boy can't hang on my ride. See, they know them land on my broadside. Pull on them it from me, them want hide. Hit the group and all that slip on us. How I'ma say, tell your friend them you're wicked and brutal. But now you ain't up in a hospital. Talk about too much care you keep. You never stop till you write out your will. I know you are gonna doctor fit pill. You should have hear when me and tell you fit till you care. I'm gonna ride. See, they know you're on the broadside. Pull on your weight from me, you want high. Hit the curve with all that slip on the side. How I'ma say, me tell you, you should never mess with this feeling. Cause everything cross my guard and me kill it. But you never want listen to my warning. And me a kill that long before morning. On the road there, my boys saw them trip. And I went with that truck, don't get them down. See, they know them land from my broadside. Put on them head from me, them want high. Hit the curb and all that slip on the side. Hey, I want you to take it down low now. Can you take it on low now? I want you to take it on low, 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 low.
How low am I willing to go?
I said live life with no boundaries. I said be who you are. That's the only you you can possibly be. I am who I am. And I'm perfect at it. I'm perfectly bad. I invite you to be the same. Be as bad as you want to be. And of course, if you can't handle the ride, fellas, there's a solution for that. If you can't handle the ride, you're free to gather. Give me the truck. Well, I said to be careful. No, you're jumping on my saddle. Boy, you can't ride. Try that. Someone say they my rider, but them a slip saddle. Claim say they my dolly, but them a wiggle waggle. When them want you bend down, girl, don't you hide, girl. Hello, goggle. When you book, they my broad and they my ghost waggle. Shot them with your friend, girl. Cause we have the upper hand, righteous over more. Hey, girl, you never goggle. You never goggle, so him can't tell him friend nothing. Him flop himself on that a big summer. Take on big, everyone can done. When on the trip, so you're talking to anyone. Boy, say they meet and start move like gluten. Fuck it, watch Rihanna. Slurp past your neck and trip past the belly button, boy. I want a soup, boy. I want a soup. Someone say they my rider, but I'm a slip saddle. Claim say they my darling. Oh, when them boy you bend down, girl, don't do it, yeah. Hello, goggle. When you book them, I grow the name of ghost smuggle. Check them with your friend, yeah. Cause you have the upper hand, right, and now go ball. Here yeah, you never goggle. I want you to take it on low now. I want you to take it on low now. We're still way back. I think the year was 1996, 97, somewhere thereabouts. A young Tanya Stephens was just coming from the country. Coming from the country with my bag of lyrics. Come a Kingston, come down the place because they said it was a male-dominated industry. I looked around and I saw artists. I didn't see any males or females. And I didn't feel intimidated at all either. Because my bad. Did I tell you I was bad? Yeah. And it's necessary to maintain a little bit of ego. It's healthy. You need that just to keep you grounded, just to keep you balanced, just to keep you standing. Right? Let no one kill that ego. It's right now. I want to dedicate this next song from my past to all the men from my girlfriends in here today past. You know, when you come up as a strong female, you have to fight a lot of stigma. Because, of course, if you stand up and you're strong, then they call you a feminist, which sometimes can be a good thing, but when they attach that stigma, it can be a bad thing. And then they call you a dyke and a lot of stuff like that. It's really fucked up. So you have to stand up and be strong in this. And then, of course, ladies, if you are ladies like myself, I'm a lady, then you must have been a girl. And it meant you experimented just to discover who you were, right? And it meant you had to experiment with somebody. And that's how we become perfect, right? By practice. Somebody had to be the practice. But the practice don't understand that it's the practice, so it keeps talking. The practice should be still. So I had to make this song for all of my practices. Give it an extra. Some boy too climb, yeah. Them too darn nine, yeah. Well, it's a one of Bill and him and them Tanya bruise up before. Oh, well, you used to work my once, but you can't touch me. I tell your friend them how you want the roof, girl, I've been up on the floor. Oh, well, you used to be me then, but you can't. I mean, now why you come a hype up? When you see me, I got two man in a menu van with menu man runway. Some boy and them crew man don't have a clue, man. I want much a human. Me admit them a pass to a few man, but nowadays we stop with three and two man. Kick back, relax with my four one, and you sit down and hang a sip like a woman. I tell your friend them, oh shit, my walk that. But you not tell them, oh shit, my son. People some boy business on my phone that been there, done that, beat that, and run that. One bag of Irish mass and linseed never stretched your back. You did not have the length, did not have the strength, and you could not beat me, can't win. That's why me have to move up the line here, next one the wide and play it right. Cause it's a one of the all of them and them where we done bruise up before. How when you used to work me once, but you can't. I tell you friend them how you have the roof, girl, I've been up on the floor. How when you used to bend me then, but you can't bend me no more. Can't work me no more. Can't wind me no more. Can't touch me no more, Lord. Can't do me no more. Can't screw me no more. Can't work me no. Can't move me no. Can't touch me no. Can't wind me no. Can't do me no more. Can't work me no more. Can't touch me no more. Can't touch me now, hey. Well, it's a one of the all of them and them where we done bruise up before. Well, you used to work more once, but you can't. Did you understand that? This one is for all of the guys I used to screw with before. Well, you used to screw me then, but you can't touch me no more. I tell your friend them, oh, you off the roof, girl, I've been up on the floor. Well, you used to bend me. Oh no, can't bend me no more, can't touch me no more, can't work me no more, Lord. Of course, why thank you, and she bowed. Of course, when you say stuff like that, then the brothers who are not like you brothers, because I see you out there just looking at me and laughing and enjoying yourselves, but you have some men who are not as confident. You have some men who are a little bit more insecure. So when a woman stands up for herself, they see it as a challenge. And then they say, oh, she doesn't like guys. I love men. Sometimes I'm even guilty of loving a few of them at the same damn time. Unapologetically. But if I say fix this, I mean fix this so I can have fun with it. And just to remind the guys that I do love them, I did a love song. Can I sing it today? Can I? Well, it's not the way you walk, and it's not the way you talk, and it's not your beat up car. You definitely ain't no movie star. And it's not the clothes you wear, and it's not your nappy hair, and it's not the youngster flex. Baby, it's all about me just love off your boom walk. Love the way you want the boom boom stop. Pandemic booty. Hey, you tell me time to the end. I'm a rapping on ding dong boom. Love the way you walk, you make this girl stop. Climb up on the cap and out the big truck. Have me a little. Boy, I love you long ding dong. I love you long ding dong. I love you long ding dong. I love the long ding dong. I don't even understand why your wife a broke war. You love me to me, it's just a work star. Me a cut and but true, fling the kitty upon you. They claw them, well, you're good luck, star. Tired for your all, I'm a friend, they must respond. Why keep you? But on them, so sure, I know the best one. When I'm in Atlanta, in Brisbane. Keep it up, boom, walk. Love the way you want the boom, boom, stop. Pandemic, buddy. And you tell me time to the I'm love the long ding dong. Love the way you walk, you make this girl stop. Climb up on the cabin of the picture. Hug me a little. Boy, I love you long ding dong. I love you long. I love you long ding dong. I love the long ding dong. Boy, I love you long ding dong. Love you long ding dong. My love the long ding dong. Love the long. Oh, boy. Give me no boy.
Oh my God. Why, thank you. Thank you for allowing me to have so much fun on your stage. And of course, if you do have a ding-dong, whatever length it is, and you decide to share it with us, there's only one thing to do, and that's ride. Can we ride today? Why? All right now. Can I marry the for the ride? So you are your man now, darling. You better ready when the rude gal calling. You have to rise out of morning. Ready for put on a brown or salmon. You want to give me a the gangs away. Give me something, take me right through the day. And it don't really matter what a man am I say. Still I feel ice me young right. Give me some good right. Oh yeah. Come back out the bike and give me some. How am I want to for do now? Oh come give me some. Come back out the bike now. How am I want to for do? How am I wake up in the morning first thing early? You a bona split me a bona cup of tea head back to the sack with the sheets that break free and the bed spring up sing up. Man to the way you move, skip with your finger. No I be inducting and no good lingers. And dolly two times I'm put on a wheelie. And no one's from a freely give me some. Boy, come back out the bike and give me some. How am I want you for do now? Come give me some. Come back out the bike now. How am I want you for do? Hey, come give me some soft ride. Why? And take it down low and give me some smooth ride. Why? And take it on slow and give me some neat ride. Boy, take it all the way down and give me some spooning. Oh my God! You know, no matter how good a ride, no matter how boom the work, sometimes our brothers just don't be behaving right though. Tonight is a good night. Today is a good day. Today is what, a Saturday, right? Yeah? This is a good Saturday for me. I've had some bad Saturdays. Can I tell you about one of them? See, there's no shame in my game. I've had some bad times. I'm going to tell you about one of my Saturdays. Give me the truth. I just saw my time. I saw the one of them time. Not really. Let them make them go long, yeah. Saturday night was our anniversary, so I made something special. Go out on my way, do everything right. From the champagne chilling to the dim light. Put on some music, turn it way down low. Love it of his softies. Lay out my negligee, we have the red glow. And after all of that, the rich never show. But 10 o'clock, me say it's a get late. And 11 o'clock, me a contemplate. And 7 o'clock, go get sex, me still a wait. And don't watch your lateness, go we a Jamaican. 12 o'clock, when me don't see him, me start see red. 1 o'clock, anger turn into panic. Me start wonder if them rob him. Feel guilty, oh my fix, and the man probably gets him. Pick up my phone and start calling up my friends. Jump in on my car and go circle some ends. Touch back in the house and start ball on the floor. When guess who? I step in at a quarter to three. Talk up. What would have been more important than me? Talk up. You could not think me ever disturb the peace. Talk up. Somebody please. Won't you come on now? You know what I'm off to say? I'm stepping out of the house, I green him 32 teeth with some spur of the moment flowers. acting like him don't know something wrong. Somebody please sing him the first verse of the song. Bout your sisters is knocked down a juicy them shop. Well, 1:30 when me pass. Oh, so you left down a juicy and go round a borough. Well, me the check that's so tough, them never say you. Bout him, stop down at the market, play two and a poker. Somebody please rescue this. Catch himself a fire. Call a fire brigade. Today, talk up
on your story.
What would I be more important than me?
Talk up on your story.
You could until me younger disturb the peace.
Talk up on your story.
Somebody please run the call of police.
Talk up on your story.
Come on now, how will you want to say to me? Won't you come on now?
You know, when I asked him what the story was, this man had a nerve to tell me he found another girl. Now, maybe you don't know me like I know me, but if I know me, then I know I would not say that to me. Do I look stable to you? Luckily for him, though, I was in a good place psychologically. I'd started getting anger management and shit. So I didn't hurt him, not immediately. I had a drink. You know I love the drink, right? You heard about me? I don't drink half as much as they say, but I enjoy it twice as much as they think. And so I had a drink, and then I had another drink and another drink, because my drinks are very social. They need company. And when I had enough to drink and I feel like I had my whole crew with me, Mr. Ray and his nephews and Johnny and all of them guys, I picked up the phone and I called them up and I said, I guess I'm expected to say God bless you, but you left me. I never left you. Where am I right now? I'm not really sure, but can I say F you?
I hope you can't live without me. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe. Can't get your mind for stop thinking about me. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe. Oh, I hope you wind up lonely. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe. Then you're gonna wish you could have still come home, but can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe. Hey, I bet you think I'm supposed to smile. Put the best outside. Protect my pride. You want me to take it like a man, but I'm a girl with pride. So if I stab up your ties, don't be surprised. And while I'm at it, I may as well keep your car, cause what you did to my heart, that's an act of war. For every step you take, I'll be one step behind. Won't it choke me under your mind? Oh,
of our imagination, but when you feel it, you know it, right? And it is, I think it is healthy to cry, and it's healthy to be angry. It's not practical to hurt somebody. If he hurts you and you hurt him back, then you're no better than him. So I don't suggest you hurt him. Do definitely do not hurt the car. We're going to need that in the settlement. As a matter of fact, let's just skip all the talking and go straight to court. You ready? Come with me. Baby, when you left me, my life was instantly transformed to hell. And I used to hurt so bad, oh God, I never thought I'd get well. And I used to wonder, after you, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Put on a sad face, so the judge give me the yard. Run up X amount of bills on your platinum card. Chew and dance jump with my nose up running and cold. Tell me getting off and live nice. My friend, I'm love you, cause I keep a drinking HQ. And we could have fit in the bed, so give thanks for the HQ. Me know how you left me and be a while been in a bar. But me tell them me left you, cause the body lose my heart now. After you, here's what I'm gonna do. Right now. Between the two, I still live off my own. How am I telling you I got to after you? I know I'm ready for enjoying my life. Not for work and everything still nice. Yeah, me after you. You never knew what a wife and a lover meant. Some want half of everything like the government. Now you can tell your friends you really have a bitch wife. When I stick you up and clean, you won't let Lena hurt your wife. The house, the car, the children, your screwdrivers, even the power drill them. How am I the name? But still I'm a tech, cause me did need you, but that never stopped you from living after you. Here's what I'm gonna do. Ride around on your 22. Any man or any girl after you, yeah, yeah. All the best of me, wait till you see the rest of me. Pull it up, pull it up, pull it up, pull it up, pull it up after you, yeah, yeah. Thank you. You know what? It's good to vent. If you keep that shit bottled inside, you'll explode, you'll implode, you'll some kind of plode. You have to let it out. I suggest you let it out in increments so it doesn't build up too much and hurt somebody, especially not you. I say let it out. But at the same time, you have to move on. And if somebody doesn't love you anymore, you don't want to hold on to them. It's not a prison. That's not love anyway. If you keep them right, let them go. Let them go. I talk a lot about hurting somebody, but that's just the anger acting, all right? But in reality, if he says he doesn't want me anymore, I'm not trying to keep that nigga. I don't want somebody who don't want me. So don't even joke about it, because mine will die immediately as you run that joke. It's like, oh, you got, okay, cool, bye. I'm moving on. And there really is no use crying over spilt milk. Do you have a mop? Do you have a bucket? Do you have some soap? Wipe that shit up.
Rebecca. See, when you left me in a fever, I should have known you would have been bad. Take me so long to get over and over again. We're ticking and me take a exercise, your ghost. So I call upon the universe to punish him who left me where I needed the most. Do it, Jack. You got some nerve asking if I think about you. I'm sure that you know I still don't. My memory's fine. Yeah, that's some nerve. Thinking we could still be friends now. But this is where the story ends now. I'm drawing the line. The bad about you eclipses the good I would have missed. And there's no longing in my heart. Still, now you sitting crying over you, holding that will do. And besides goodbye, there's really nothing left to say. Cause if you never spilt, then you would've gone. So anyway, oh, no loss found, you're still found. No loss found, you're still found. You got some nerve showing up acting concerned now, forgetting I'm the bridge you burned down just as you got across. Oh, you really got some nerve thinking I'm all about you and fearing I'd be lost without you. But it was your loss. And guess what? I'm not even angry anymore about some bigger messes than you up off of my floor. You're just another chore. Hey, I still do. Left to say, cause if you never spilled, then you would've gone. So anyway, oh, you're spilled now. Oh, you're spilled now. I really ain't no use crying over spilled milk. You're spilled now. Everybody got some spilt milk somewhere, but everybody has a bucket and a mop. We can fix this right now. I want to invite you guys, because we have fun together. What we have together today is precious. This, let me tell you, this I do not want any of us, including myself, to take for granted. What we have today, many people have never felt it. This is love, this is peace, this is us getting along. Nobody here is trying to hurt anybody here. This is what the humans claim that they want. Peace. And we have it today. Many people do not have this, so I invite you to join me as I channel my energy. I believe in the power of mass consciousness. I believe that whatever we say shall be done will be done, because it's only us here. It's us doing all the doing. And so I want you to join me as I try to send my peace to everybody who needs it today. This is what life for me is about. And if you can join me, I'd really be happy about it. Give me. Hey? Yeah. All right. We do this.
Say what a day now, oh what a day, what a day now. Tired of the hunger I see on people's faces. Tired of the animosity between the races. Tired of corruption in high and low places, and pricks with money but no social graces. Tired of being judged for the style in my ear, and the music that I listen and the clothes that I wear. I'm tired of life and death being sold as a pair, and politicians who keep saying they care, but maybe hoping for a change is a dream, and maybe life ain't as bad as it seems. But if dreaming is the best I can do, then I'll be dreaming my whole life through. Oh, oh, what a day when war becomes a thing of the past, and peace we will have it at last, and life is finally worth its cost. And boy, say what a day when men finally live what they teach, and love ain't just a concept we preach, and blood no longer runs in the streets. And oh, what a day. Tired of leaving church feeling like I just got robbed. 2 hours of rambling, not much mention of God. The richest man's the only one who does not have a job. A bunch of righteous freaks, it started worse than a mafia. Tired of baby mama, tired of baby daddy, chilling in the spot where the parents should be. A teenage mother saying, you leave my business alone. In 20 years, a kid would be robbing my home. But I got a vision of a whole of your pain. Where the rich and walk and flourish again. I'm just waiting for the fire to reel. Bundle everything and start cleaning what I do when war becomes a thing of the past and peace. We will have it at last and life is finally worth its cost. And oh, what a day when men finally live what they teach and love. Ain't just a concept we preach in blood. No longer runs in the streets and oh, what a day now. Say what a day, what a day now. Oh, what a day, what a day now. Sierra Nevada, what a day now. Oh, what a day now. Say what a day now.
I hope I live to see that day, and I hope you're there to share it with me. See, we spread rumors, we spread diseases. I believe we can spread peace. Peace is easier. Peace is what happens when you just sit there and do nothing. You don't have to fight for peace. You don't have to be able to afford it. You just sit there and let it happen. Let's spread our peace. Can we do that? Thank you. Take it out. I think we can start this peace process. One easy way to start this peace process. One easy way to start this peace process is we need our men to come home a little bit more often, stay home a little bit longer, work a little bit harder while you're there. See, a family is not something that happens, it's something we make. Now I need you to come home. Can you do that? Can you manage that sometimes? Multitask. I'ma hear keys. You know I can still remember when it was just me and you. Suddenly you turn you and your crew. Forget everything about your boo. I wish you woulda treat me like your clock. I woulda love it if you keep a punker. I wish you woulda treat me like a yacht. Keep me wet while the waves them rock. Why you can't stay upon me like the corner? And keep your lips popping like a marit. I woulda love it if you treat me like the club. Stay up in on me whole night just a bump on. You don't understand what your woman needs from a man. While you live on the street all the time, just feel this in my mind. These streets don't love you like I do. You need to know that you wanna keep your woman loving you. You need to show that the love we have when it takes so much effort for Bill. And you want to blow down. And just like a plain old jersey. Me like an ounce. Me know you're not legal, that's when you bounce. Wish that a woman not boots like your Timbs. Knees are apt older than the size of your rims. Why you can't stay upon me like the phone man? I never leave the house without me like the crew man. Boy, I wish you woulda treat me like your whips. Your girls are perfect 10, but the pants, they my only up. You don't understand what your woman needs from her man. While you're deep on the street all the time, just feel it in a mile. These streets don't love you like I do. You need for no one. You wanna keep your woman loving you. You need for sure that the love we have when it takes so much effort for you. And you are both for blood. Just like a little hey. I know the feds have them keys and they gavel a pound. Me look for your familiar face, me no see none. When you call me colleague, give me errands to do. Me no see no one, girl. Government sees everything that cheats. And another ball and don't take over the spot around the tree. The keys, I know 10 girls and bunties and I am God. Now
this way you feel the bad. You fall in love with the man. Hey, you can't say me never want you. They say, you know the streets don't love you. You know the streets can't hold you. You know the streets don't love you like I do. You know the streets don't love you like I do. So to every woman who has ever been home alone because some guy didn't come home when he should have, I just want to say, no woman no cry. No woman no cry. No woman no cry. If you don't want to come home, somebody else will come home for you. This song is for every man here today with his wife, his sweetheart, his significant other, whatever you call her. This is coming to you from all of us girls who don't give a fuck about you. Give it a try. Pull it. Come again. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Oh, well, I said if we never get a chance to be together, go with ya, try to love ya. Come and sit. It is a pity you already have a wife. I've met another man in my life. Real quiet is a pity. I want to say it is such a pity you already have a wife. I may have a 1, 2, 3. These mornings to wake up and find your face on a pillow lying right next to mine. I woulda cut out the party and the smoking and the rum and boost the extra wine. Well, every time I fantasize, me see your lips, your eyes, your finger do something. I left the mood, girl, if not that, for you it's just a thing, another leg of fling. But for me this is heaven, and it is such a pity you already have a wife. I met another man in my life. Oh boy, it is a pity. I want to say, it is such a pity. You already have a wife. I may have a 1 man in my life. Oh boy, it is a pity. I want to be a night nurse. Oh gosh. Because only you alone can quench your thirst. However, say now, I wanna be a night nurse. Oh gosh, oh, when your pain is getting worse. I wanna say thank you guys so much for having me, for having us. I wanna say big up to the man Gregory Isaacs. I thank you for paving the way for me. Thank you. I'm gonna come and get him. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy the rest of your day. It's gonna be great, I can tell you. Well, it is such a pity. I said if we never get a chance.
I can't hear you. You want more from Tanya Stephens? Okay, you're so quiet. One more from Tanya, 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 Tanya Stephens. One more time.
Oh my God. Said if we never get a chance to be together, go with ya, remember, Tanya love ya. You know what? He said, come back. I work for you. You know what? Stevie, what you want to play? Your tune gone already. I'm my tune time. You can't get my tune. So see, I always play the songs that I think the people want to hear, but sometimes I want to play the song that I want to play. Can I play this one for myself?
Oh, I'm wishing you keep on wishing on. I'm wishing. But if wishes were horses, beggars would ride. I'd get past my pride, you'd be by my side. I wouldn't be holding on to memories, I wouldn't need them
you'd be here with me. That I was separate and complete was my confusion. My reciprocity turned out to be retribution. So caught up with what I wanted you to be, convinced that perfection meant spot free. Boy, come look at me now, a shadow of my former glory. And the moral of my story is, it may seem I'm holding it down, but if you wanna know the truth, I'm slowly losing my crown. If you wanna know the truth, there's nobody keeping me warm. If you wanna know the truth, I'm only good in your arms. If you wanna know, miss the way you used to say, I wanna phone you, but I have to resist the urge to phone you. You must have moved on, it's been over a year, and it wouldn't be fair to burden you in my tears. I know I said I didn't meet you and I'd be alright, but I got a much different story tonight. I miss the laughter, such a beautiful thing, now the silence closes in. Whoa, come look at me. Shadow of my former glory, and a marvel of my story. It may seem I'm holding it down, but if you wanna know the truth, I'm slowly losing my ground. If you wanna know the truth, there's nobody keeping me warm. If you wanna know the truth, nothing without you. Where's that Stevie? Can I take pizza? Nothing without Stevie, look! So much, most importantly, big up yourself. I love y'all so much. Thank you for being the awesome people that you are. Thank you for having us. We really enjoy playing for you. And if you want to know the truth, yeah, I'm nothing without you. So you keep my wishing now, make me wish upon a star to be right where you are. Oh, I'm wishing now, and that's the truth. Big up yourself, Gil. Love you so much. I'm excited. Thank you, guys.
The innovative and creative Miss Tanya Stephens. Give it up for Tanya. Represent women. Representing women in reggae music and art music. Give it up for all the ladies, the mothers and the daughters. Yes, indeed. And how about the Yellow Wall Dubs, God Band? Aren't they in tip-top shape? And load up for yourselves. Now, how many of you were here yesterday? And you endured the rain, right? That's what I mean. This is what we're talking about.
Sun is nice.
Microphone. Is this the singer's mic? Can I talk to?
Yes.
I have your permission. Okay. Once more, I want to thank y'all for coming out. And remember, you know, to stay tomorrow night until the last drum roll. Mr. Alpha Blondie from the Ivory Coast will be bringing down the curtain. It's the 23rd annual Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. And I've said it before and I'm repeating for emphasis that sometimes the truth must be told that, in my opinion, this is the best festival in the United States, because it's the only place that you could see Prince Buster, who has now retired from the stage. The only place that you could see Junior Biles, the first time and only time he left Jamaica, was to attend the Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. So sometime, Rasta, the truth must be told. So lift your voices for the promoters. Lift your voices for yourselves. Oh, yes, indeed.